have been growing to record highs, according to the analytics firm CoStar. Prior to the strikes, hotel groups said they have contingency plans in place to continue to serve travelers.
This is NPR News. For the first time since the 1940s, a German far-right party is projected to win a state election in the country's east. Exit polls showed...